the capital city of Nebraska, a college football game of national dimension. The Washington Huskies, number 4. The Nebraska Cornhuskers, number 9. The winner will have a chance at a national championship. The loser, probably not. Nate Turner, number 22. Tyrone Hughes, number 33. Will receive the ball for the Cornhuskers. Travis Hansen will kick it off for the Washington Huskies. The temperature is 73 degrees. The wind is gusting up to 30 miles an hour. And the wind carries the ball is Keithan McCann. He's a big guy, 6'2", 200. He's a Texan from Grand Prairie. The rest of the backfield will have Derek Brown as the I-back. Omar Soto, your fullback, with Turner at wingback. And he's more of a blocking back than he is a wingback. Mitchell opens a tight end. Bostic is wide out. McKenton hands it off to the I-back. There's that old Husker cutback draw. And broken big by Derek Brown. And it worked beautifully there. Those people up front are big. They try it again. Impman eats him up. Steve Impman just ate him up. Jensen, 305. Scott, 260. Shields, 295. Borboom, 310. That room you see there is the reason why. Whistles. Two backers up on the outside, making it look like a 5 and sometimes a 7. But it's Mason, Rogers, Impman. Those are the 3 down guys. And the backers are Jones, Hoffman, Fraley, and Shields, with Fields and Jones as the outside people. The corners are Hall and Bailey. They play man. Delaney will shadow Johnny Mitchell, the quick tight end. And Paukoa is the man who'll take your hat off on the blitz. Here comes the blitz. They throw it into the crowd and get away with it as Tyrone Hughes. So they're back almost to the original line of scrimmage prior to the procedure call. And they go to the I-back. And the game by Brown is first punt of the season. And it's a good one. Into the wind, gets a nice tight spin on it. Bryant takes the ball at the 18-yard line. One of his own men knocks him off balance. Quarterback Billy Joe Hobert, big guy, flushed out of the pocket. Roll down for a 1-yard loss. Second down, 11, as Hobert lost a yard. The ball is at the 21. And the ball goes to Jay Barry. He's a big guy, as I told you, 6'3", 225. Jay Barry opens the tailback. Matt Jones, your fullback. McCabe Bailey on the wideouts, and Aaron Pierce is the tight end. It is third down and 11. This time, there is time for Hobert. He throws a bullet. This is a big offensive front, too. You see, both tackles are over 300, with the guards at 290 and 270, and Cunningham in the middle. Ed stands in at 285. Big people playing this game these days. First down for Washington. The pitch goes to Barry. Looks for the crack. Spins to the 34. Will step up and make it a 5 and sometimes a 6-7 man front, with the backers being Hill, Petco, Anderson, and White. The defensive secondary of Cotton, Carmer, Bird, and Leggett. Back goes Hobert. Billy Joe has some time. Buys Moore on a rollout. Throws underneath to his tight end, Pierce. It is broken up.
When he rolls that ball over, it's going to get wet because they wet this surface before the game for better traction.
On third down and 8, Hobert lets it go big. McKay's out there, and it is incomplete. McKay fell down with Corey Dixon, the man they want to handle it, number 1. Not a particularly good kick. It takes a soft bounce. Hughes comes up on the ball and almost slid over the top of it and almost lost it. Now the Huskers come up with one wide, 24-yard line, first down. And not much there. When the AP poll was first started, these two teams who are watching tonight, Washington's 5th and Nebraska was 9th. Tyrone Hughes, number 33, checks in as Nebraska goes to trips at the top of the screen. 3 wide out. Keithan McCann takes off. He can run.
He may run for half of that and throw for half of it.
Ennis, this is GW.
On the 40-yard line. This is Derek Brown, the I-back. And right now, the Nebraska offensive front. McCant rolls, throws, and his man wide open over there, Tyrone Hughes. He got completely away. Unbalanced, open side of the field. It's pitched it out to the running back, Derek Brown. He cuts. It is touchdown, Huntsburg. Is up, the kick is good. So at 8 minutes and 41 seconds to go in the first quarter, the Nebraska Cornhuskers take the lead 7-0. 15-23. Byron Bennett will kick it off. That's Bailey all the way out at the 16-yard line. And knocked down up around the 24. The Washington defensive coach, because he's a big blocking back. What he is. This is Jay Berry, the tailback. Second down and 7. Colbert on second down to throw it. Goes to Pierce. First down out at the 40-yard line. But to do that, you got to stop the run. Hobart almost falls down, throws the ball underneath the coverage, and Orlando McKay will go for a first down. From just inside the 44-yard line, the snap. Quick pop, trying to set up a screen for McKay. That's a forward pass.
Yeah.
That's a forward pass. Trips to the bottom of the screen. Three wideouts, and the fourth one is at the top. And Hobart back has time. Penalty flag down. Pass is complete to Mario Bailey, but you're going to get a holding call against Washington. That play's going to get wiped out. Referee threw the flag back. Second down and 20 as the ball comes back to the Washington 46. Huskers almost jump, but they get back out of the neutral zone, and here goes Beano Bryant. We saw Beano Bryant. That could be a big play right here in the early going. They load it up on the right side, give it to Barry, and it's a heck of a defensive play. It's a hold, and it's against Washington. Lately.
What have you done for me lately?
There you go. Hobart's pass is away. Bailey drops it. Didn't drop it. Deep man for Nebraska. Billy Joe Hobart gets it up into the wind with a good spin on it, and the ball goes to the corner. That's
great
a good
kick.
He keeps on walking, comes out, stops just short of the 7-yard line. Pitt, Minnesota, check your local listing. Here comes the I-back, Derek Brown, and picks up a couple of yards. Number 10, William Doctor, backing out of the picture there, has replaced Dana Hall. Keithan McCant keeps it, and he's dragged down. He's from New Orleans. He's in replacing Turner at the wingback spot, blocking back. Here comes McCant, taken down from behind. Stig has got to kick it out of the end zone. There's no pressure on him, and he didn't get all of it. But what he did do is prevent Beano Bryant from getting his hands on it.
And we keep drives alive to the TD.
Beano Bryant carries the ball, and he is clobbered. That's a hit, folks. That's a major league hit. Billy Joe Hobart back to throw it, getting some heat, gets his pass away. The pass is incomplete.
That may be good.
Back to throw it. Gets it off, and it is incomplete. Mario Bailey was downfield.
Last year in the Big 8.
Hobart's punt, got a lot of spin on it. It'll sail into the crowd. All right, Nebraska coming back to the attack. Keithan McCann hands it off to the I back, and down he goes. Dave Hoffman, the inside linebacker. McCann checking off. Little quick drop, wants to throw. Gets his pass away to the sidelines, and the pass is incomplete. Yep. McCann chased out of the pocket. He will not get, however, much advance. There's a penalty flag back. It's holding against Nebraska. The second time, first time, he had a 43. Little pressure on him, and he hits it. That's a good kick. Really good kick into the wind. Nothing but red shirts looking at Beano Bryant.
Well, he's come on even better this fall. And right now is playing very well.
Washington Huskies have the ball right now, and they move it. Second down, long three. Billy Joe Hobart looking down the middle, goes the other way with it. Pass caught. Great catch by Mario Bailey.
That was close.
It went right through Bird's hands.
Yeah. Right?
They fake it outside. Ball is dropped by the fullback, Matt Jones. They've second down and 10. Ball just short of the Cornhuskers 43-yard line, and Hobert throws the pass complete to Orlando McKay. There's a penalty flag down. The gain on the play. Holding Huskers. So after the first 15 minutes in Lincoln, Nebraska, the home team leads 7-0. Great. So the Huskies go to work. Hobert's pass. Wynn got a hold of it. They're down at 28-6 for the Huskies. Hobert pumps it, lets it go for Orlando McKay. It's going to be picked off. And it is intercepted by Kenny Wilhite. The ball was underthrown. The Cornhuskers go to work from their own 29-yard line. McCant going outside is taken down just about the line of scrimmage. USC lost today to Arizona State. McCant still has the ball after a good fake. Gets pressure, throws behind the tight end. Chris Garrett has had its tango offense going, but Nebraska, on the other hand, took one in for the touchdown. Ian O'Brien back to return it. Kick is away with the wind, and he'll knock that one out of the county. It's over Bryant's head, headed for the end zone. Turning back up the field, down at the 3-yard line. What a spectacular kick. And Nebraska obviously is going to load up and try to pin him in here. They give the ball to Matt Jones, and Jones finds some daylight sliding off the left side. Tailback Barry, Jay Barry is spinning in the crowd, and he's close to a first down.
Every time they won a game in the Pac-10.
Hobert pitches it to Barry, and Barry got a block on the turn. Jones in motion, give the ball to Barry. Barry trying to get outside, turns inside the 20, dives, and he may have another first down. Bino Bryant checks back into the backfield now. He is the single back for the Huskies. He's got the ball on a little tailback draw. Pops out of there. First down, Washington, up across the 40, near the 40-yard line. This play is Washington's picked up 38 yards here in this possession. Movement in the Washington offensive line. Southern California suffered their second shock of the season today. Hobert, back to throw. Swings it out. They set up the screen out there for Beto Bryant, but four wideouts as the tailback moves out there. Hobert's pass drilled down the middle to Mario Bailey. Looking for some help, Bailey goes to the sideline. Picks up a first down for Washington. Too quick on first down. Hobert turns and gives it to Bryant, and Bryant pops out of there again. Bino Bryant dives inside the 25. Now on first down. Hobert goes with it hard. Bullet is good to the 10. The man falls down inside the 10. First and goal from the 9. Quarterback draw. Hobert. Touchdown, Huskies. He caps a 98-yard drive. Mo has put on a white shirt. Backup quarterback has the high snap, go right between his fingers. Travis Hansen comes back to cover it, and the extra point is missed. That was a bad snap, and Bruce, number 88, is going to let that one get away. Here's your touchdown.
Quarterback draw. Watch the block on Anderson, 48, and he's just going to run away. Big play.
Travis Hansen will kick it off. Nebraska still leading 7-6. That was an impressive 98-yard move by the Washington Huskies.
Big time.
Short kick goes to about the 13, and hustling on down the field is Tommy Smith for the Nebraska Cornhuskers, his first appearance in the ball game. He is considered by some the better passer.
Joseph's the better runner, not the better thrower. I mean, this kid can run the option.
Third down and 4 for Nebraska. Joseph going to the outside. Throws his pass. The pass is incomplete. 55 yards between the two. This is a mile high into the night sky. And Bryant showing very good. Clipping. It's against Nebraska. And he comes back to the 13-yard line. And there the Huskies will go to work as Beano Bryant is in at tailback.
3-0.
And the Baylor Bears are pretty good this year, too. Billy Joe Hobert.
It's from one play to the next.
Third down and five. Hobert back. Looks, got a man. Going to be enough for the first down as Mario Bailey makes the catch. Gets it up high. Dixon's first acceptance of the ball. He handles it all right at the 38. He can fly. And he is caught. Nebraska's best starting possession point of the entire ball game by some 20 yards as Keithan McCann is back.
It'll probably come to Johnny Mitchell.
Second down and two. McCant gives it to the eye back, Derek Brown, and Brown will have the first down. Had a serious conversation with him, so let's see what they've cooked up. As McCant rolls out, gets some heat. Hoffman's after him. Hoffman's got him.
Got some depth on that offensive line.
Oh, they really do. They got six tackles around 300 pounds. Not much there for the eye back.
Wait to break all that down and get to the quarterback.
McCant back, there's the first fake, wants to go deep with it, goes for Bostic in the corner, he's got it, touchdown Nebraska! Bostic beats Bailey! That's a kid from Bellevue, Washington, across the lake from the university, who just burned his hometown team. Good. That makes that missed point by Washington look tough now, 14-6. Bailey got lost. Tommy Smith and Walter Bailey are deep. That's a very short kick. It's taken by Smith. Tommy Smith, big, strong guy, 6'2", 210. 27-yard line, Hobert back. Throws it underneath. Orlando McKay. First down. Hobert. That's intercepted. Second one of the night. Tyrone Leggett. Intended for Curtis Gaspard. And he's a little bigger and stronger than Derek Brown. Maybe not quite as fancy, but he'll hit you a lick. Keithan McCann runs away from the pressure. He'll run it out of bounds. Second down and eight. McCant underneath Bostic. Third down and five for the Cornhuskers. Pressure coming from the weak side. The pass is thrown short and caught.
And there were some passes open a couple weeks ago.
McCant back to throw, has very good protection. Now it breaks down a little bit. Second down and six. Here goes the big guy, Calvin Jones. And Jones blows through the hole and down to the Washington 36. McCant down, back behind the line of scrimmage.
No, I didn't know that.
And Charles Lindbergh learned to fly here. Here's the long looping pass downfield. It is intercepted by Dana Hall. So this time, McCant looking to the Huskies. With two timeouts remaining, we'll go to the ball at first down on the 8-yard line and Beano Bryant. Like Dana Hall wears five and Mario Bailey wears five. One's defense, one's offense. This is Bryant, big hole, right side. Outside he goes, first down Husky. Bryant has 75 yards on seven carries. Billy Joe Hobert's pass to the sideline. The pass is good to Matt Jones. Second and one. Down the middle, Bailey's there. First down, that'll stop your clock before he gets back to the supper table. He gets it off. Gaspard makes the catch down at the 31, and that kills your clock. 49 yards from the, where they put it down, at the 39-yard line. Look at this, McCant throws, and it goes to Calvin Jones, and Jones is going to get a first down. He gets a nice chunk of yardage to go into his first half total. But the play is done for the first half. We'll be back with our halftime activities after this message and the word from our ABC station. 14-6, Nebraska leads. Washington ranked fourth coming into the game. Nebraska ranked ninth. It is Smith at the 12. And out to the 23. Over. Pulls the trigger. Wide out for Bailey and McKay. Handoff goes to Jones. He pops out of there. Matt Jones from Portland, Oregon, instead of Barry. Crowd roaring at Memorial Stadium. Bryant trying to change his pace. Second down and 12. Hobart goes good to Jones out of the backfield. The fullback hammers into one of the Nebraska defensive backs. Bryant is the single back. Hobart slips over to the right side and rides behind Cunningham. And no remaining back as Bryant comes outside to the left. Hobart pumps it up. Got Bailey down the middle. Bailey is at the 29-yard line. First down Huskies. Ball is handed away to Matt Jones, the fullback, and into slot.
Here they come.
Cripps blitz on. Pass high. He had Bailey. Hobart passes away, and he missed it. So Travis Hansen is in to try a 43-yard field goal. The field goal tries and the extra points have been an adventure tonight for Washington. They get it down this time, and Hansen nails it right down the highway. At 12:27 to go in the third quarter, it is now a 14-9 ball game, still Nebraska. That should go to the end zone and beyond. It goes back into the middle of the end zone, and Hughes will not return it. But Kemp. Brown is the I-back. Lance Lewis is the fullback. Pitch it out to Brown. Coverage was there, but Tulele missed the tackle. He did something to his back. McCant turns it to Brown again, and boom. How do you do? The rest of it we gave you. McCant back.
Screen.
Throws it underneath for a screen. He's got two blockers in front and gets a first down and gets a big play. All the way to the 45. McCant throwing on the run just beyond the reaching hands of Hughes, the town of the red stick. McCant under pressure. Chico Fraley's been kind of quiet tonight. You haven't heard much from him. Hillary Butler's been playing some in Chico's place, but Chico's back in there now at linebacker for Washington. This is Brown. He ran right through a tackle. Rogers had a piece of him. He's had a pretty good night in this windy night. That's another fairly good kick under extreme pressure. The Huskies come up, first down at their own 21. They trail 14-9 to the home team, and Beano Bryant will pick up a couple of yards. And they run it with Beano Bryant. And he crosses the 30.
Nebraska trying to get their regular base defense in.
Huskies' Matt Jones wedges ahead for the first down. On first down and 10 for the Huskies, they put Bryant in motion, which means pass because Hobart doesn't have anybody behind him. His pass is off. The intended receiver, Gasp, both having big nights. Jay Barry is now in at tailback for Washington. Hobart takes it out of his belly, throws it down the middle of the field, and Orlando McKay, third and 10. Was tipped, I think, at the line of scrimmage. A real burner from Dallas. Hobart doing the punting, kicks it to Dixon at the 25. He gets a crack, look out. Doug gets into a little hood button.
Ends in the area about.
He spoiled him.
Yeah, he's too boring. He wants some excitement.
McCant coming down the line on the option play. Turns the corner, penalty flag goes down. Procedure call against the Cornhuskers.
I think it's just to save the distance that the offensive line has to travel. Don't want them to lose any weight.
You want explosiveness. That's against the Cornhuskers.
Well, they have. The offensive line has.
I just walked through it yesterday and felt better.
Yeah.
Phil Ziegelbein moved the ball on an illegal snap that caused that procedure penalty. There's a pitch back to the I-back. Second down, 15. McCant squares his shoulders and throws, and that's a dandy catch by Abdul Muhammad. Apparently seriously injured, that being Richard Washington. He's got to have some surgery. McCant turns upfield, look for his man, his intended receiver. It's 14-9 ball game. Nebraska leading. Fourth down, they kick it away. Stiggy puts it up into the, he got some air under that baby. It's fumbled back on the 5-yard line by Beno Bryant. Nebraska is claiming they've got the ball.
Ball was free. Nebraska does have it.
First and goal, Nebraska. On first and goal, the Cornhuskers. And Derek Brown, touchdown. For the extra point. It's good. So the Washington Huskies, who live in the shadow of Mount Rainier, may be looking at a mountain about that size as they trail 21-9. But Walter Bailey to return this kick. He's a true freshman and a flyer. But it is Bailey. And he gets it out to about the 25-yard line. Crowd coming up, chanting defense, defense, defense. Give it to Beno Bryant. And Bryant works his way through some heavy second down and 7. Hobart has all day, and now he's got some room to run. Throws and gets his first down. The pass is caught. First down, Washington, just over their own 45. Hand it to the up man, Jones, and Jones is across midfield to near the Cornhusker 48. I don't think there's an inch of space available.
Blitzen.
And Bryant bounces off one Nebraska man. First down for the Huskies. Little throw underneath after bad pass. He threw it behind.
I think they're making more noise than they've ever made, Bill.
I think you're right. Tailback Bryant again. Jay Barry in a tailback now. Third down and 5. Hobart's pass is away. Bailey has it. Bailey has a first down.
Big series for Washington.
That's Orlando McKay trying to set up a screen for him.
Up inside linebacker. He's going to be good.
That one's going to the end zone. Bryant running under it. And it is incomplete. Might be the second best team in the country.
They can throw it.
And they even believe they're the first best. Billy Joe's got a man. Touchdown. Orlando McKay and a penalty flag back up at the line of scrimmage. Hold of the phone.
A bad area for the Husky fans.
What it is. No. Touchdown. 6 penalties for 71 yards on the Huskies. Wipes out a touchdown. Hobart.
He's got some
out of the pocket. Dives for the 30-yard line. McKay's got it. He's got a first down at the Cornhusker 15-yard line. First down at Nebraska's 15-yard line. Give it to Bryant. He splits him and scores. Touchdown. So they get it anyway. And as we wind down to the end of the third quarter, we have a ball game that is still very much a contest.
Character building.
Bryant's gone over 100 yards. He's got 112 now on 14 carries as Hanson knocks the extra point through there. And the score is now 21-16.
eight or nine, making it.
Long kick to the end zone. Hughes backs up. No return by Tyrone. Keithan McCant played well tonight. Gives it to Derrick Brown, and the I-back picks up 7 yards.
The way the fans waited around all day to get to this ball game, they're fired up.
We'll be back with more action in our ball game between the Huskies and Huskers after this message and a word from our ABC stations. They're operating out of a power eye. The I-back, Derrick Brown, surging ahead, and he's short of the first down. Keithan McCant gives it on the option to Derrick Brown, and what a blow. He's in the punt. Wins at his back. Didn't get all of it. Still a good kick. Bryant at the 30 and down at 31. We are in a 5-point ball game with 13:39 to play. Washington goes to that tight end, Aaron Pierce, and Pierce is across midfield. First down, Washington. Hobert is now 20 out of 36 for 251 yards. Nebraska has led all the way in this ball game. Dino Bryant, the tailback. And now it is 21-16 as the Huskies responded in the closing seconds of the third quarter. And down the middle, the pass is caught by Matt Jones. Washington gobbling up the yardage all of a sudden. Bryant working in the middle, pops out of there. Vito Bryant inside the 10. First down, Huskies. With trips at the top of the picture. Ball rolling around on the ground. And the Huskies keep it. Bryant is out now. Jones is back in, and Billy Joe Hobert throws it down the middle. Touchdown, Orlando McKay. And Washington has the lead for the first time tonight. Jones, Barry, Johnson in the backfield. They're going for two. A little fade to the corner. They rule him out of bounds.
Dropped the ball, Keith.
Oh, somebody else should have helped that man. The kickoff is a very short, poor one, and a penalty flag is thrown, and Nebraska gets great field position at their own 40-yard line, and Washington is called for offside anyway. That didn't work. Nebraska's got the ball at the 40, and Keithan McCant going down the line on the option. Takes some punishment. 10:46 to go in the ball game. McCant. Ball loose. Huskies have it. Keithan McCant hit behind the line of scrimmage. And the Huskies make a break. First down at the Nebraska 33. Ball given to Vino Bryant working in the traffic. He's drilled backward. 10 minutes now coming up. Carries in the backfield. Hobert keeps it. Throws it underneath. No good.
Dead ball.
On Washington, Barry and Jones behind Billy Joe Hobert. He pumps it up and lets it go for McKay, and McKay is mugged down at the 5-yard line. It'll be first and.
Looks to me like
those
he was hitting
got
him.
No chance to get out there and see him.
He was hitting him just the same time the ball got to him.
This is Barry, and Barry is ruled back. Whatever,
if his right hand, the official is right. If his right hand is on that helmet, it's a foul and it's a good call. The guy
was down to the 20-yard line, but they only lead by 1 point. Trying to help themselves here, and they're making mistakes. Underneath Pierce, the tight end, and he's got the first down. Pitch to Vino Bryant. Finds a crack. Woof.
For Washington, 245 to only 46 for Nebraska.
Barry, little change of direction, button heads inside the 3. Hobert keeps it. Touchdown, Washington. Yeah. Is good. An 8-point lead. The receivers for Nebraska are standing up on their 10. Last time, Hanson didn't get much on it. This time, he knocks it on the ground down. It's rolling around, and it's finally picked up at the 30 and brought back by Tom Yonk. McCant throws off the hand.
Gone to him in the second game of the third game of the year.
McCant back again. Again throws for Jones, and again it's off Jones' hand. Bostic scored on a 42-yard pass play from McCant. He hasn't seen the ball in a while. Extreme pressure.
Who made up for it tonight?
What was it Bo said earlier today? Oh, they'll punt today.
I guarantee you.
Bryant almost dropped that one. First down, Washington, they're 21. Huskers have got to play some reckless defense now. Bryant looking around, tripped up behind the line of scrimmage, and loss of a yard on the play. Second down, 11. This is Perry trying to get outside and can't do it. Nebraska's packed in there pretty tight, but Washington stays on the ground, and this is Barry getting outside. Oh, he's gone. There isn't anybody around him. If he can outrun one man, and it's touchdown, Washington, and the door just slammed. 81-yard run. Mike Anderson was the only man that had a chance to run him down, and a linebacker's not going to run down a tailback very often. Yep. You've got 5:36 to play in the game.
Took a little while to settle down. This crowd is really into it. It took them a little while to settle down, and they've shown their dominance ever since.
Hughes picks it up at the 3. And he's taken down at the 15.
I think Washington came in here. The crowd was into the game. I think they've just settled down, and they've gotten...
Impman buries McCann.
First down, 16-1.
That's good to Bostic.
And when you're 15 points down, you have to throw.
Husky's got 8 guys up there on the line of scrimmage. That ball is batted away just barely by Dana Hall. And they're going home right after the game. McCann throws, that's swept away. McCant, with very good protection, delivers it to the I-back, Derek Brown. And McCant is hit as he throws. That is an incomplete.
He is a tough kid. Forget about his size.
McCant gets his ball away, but it's too high, thrown into the sideline. This is Jones.
Scored an onside kick.
Long downfield just beyond the arms of Bostic. McCant throw it again. Got a man over there. Pass is good to Tyrone Hughes.
It may change right here. Screen play.
Yep. Oh, most intercepted by Chico Fraley.
He's having a great year.
The I-back Jones.
Throw that much. It's not good.
Nope. That's picked off. Dave Hoffman, the inside linebacker, dropping back on coverage, picks it off, runs like a fullback, and it's Washington ball, first down at their own 45-yard line. Eric Bjornson is in, a redshirt freshman from Oakland, California. You would think he would be from Linden, but he's not. He's from California, because they went on to lose at the end of the season to Oklahoma and lose to Georgia Tech in the bowl game. And Washington so far today, with a minute and a half to play, has 609.
And if you're going to lose, lose it early.
Lose early. Great. There's some movement, sir, of ABC's college football, Bob Goodrich, who produced tonight's game. And I'm Keith Jackson.
Did you mention Turry?
And that is Kaufman carrying the ball. The clock ticking along. Hard to swallow for that man there. A fine, decent man and a very good coach. Great win for that coach, Don James. Your final score, 36-21 for Washington.